If you want to live healthy, it's important that you exercise regularly. However, even more important is your immediate health. You should never put yourself in danger to exercise. And knowing how to exercise safely can keep you from getting worn out, injured, or much worse. It's a beautiful day outside, but very hot. After only 15 minutes of exercise, you feel really tired, your head hurts, and you're incredibly thirsty. Something just doesn't feel right. Is it okay to keep pushing yourself?
The answer is definitely no. Pushing yourself on a really hot day can lead to dehydration, heat exhaustion, and heat stroke, which can be fatal. So when it's really hot outside, try to exercise indoors in the air conditioning or even take a day off. And if you do feel lightheaded, nauseous, or extremely weak while working out, stop exercising and get help as soon as you can.
And make sure that your parents know where you are. Yeah, it might be annoying to get their permission before you go anywhere, but it could save your life.
Unfortunately, the truth is that not all neighborhoods and nature trails are safe. Plus, if you get injured and nobody knows where you are, you could be in serious trouble. So think before you go off somewhere without telling your parents or friends. It's not worth the risk, and it's definitely not the only way to exercise. And if you do exercise alone, notify a friend and make sure that you have a cell phone just in case.
Even if you're at home, you're not out of the water yet. We're big fans of corny jokes here.
Even if you're at home, there may be certain activities and exercises that you shouldn't do alone. Maybe your dad doesn't want you to use his bench press unless you have a spotter. Or maybe your mom told you to wait to go swimming until she gets home. In these cases, it may not be safe to exercise alone. And chances are, your parents are just trying to make sure that you're safe and that you don't hurt yourself. So be smart and listen to common sense.
And some things you just know aren't worth it. So if you respect yourself and your health, be smart and stay safe while you exercise. I'm Matt, and thanks for watching.